Pereira.
Yo soy Angelo.
Bienvenidos a la sección Aprende con Coe. Y hoy vamos a tratar un tema de una festividad que se celebra en Estados Unidos y se llama
Thanksgiving Day.
Día de Acción de Gracias. Ok, Angelo, and what do we know about it?
We know that the first Thanksgiving took place in 1621 between the Wampanoag Indians and the Pilgrims to thank God for their crops and their food.
Okay, and when does it take place?
It takes place the third Thursday of November. This year it will be November 28th.
And what do we usually eat?
We usually eat turkey.
Turkey?
Yeah.
And why turkey and not chicken, for example?
Because it was one of the first meals that the Native Americans shared with the Pilgrims, and it has been a tradition that has been passed on ever since.
Okay, and what else do we eat?
Besides turkey, we eat mashed potatoes and gravy. We also eat all sorts of desserts, like cornbread, apple pie, and pumpkin pie. They're delicious. Exquisite.
Angelo, you know something?
Tell me.
I'm hungry.
Oh, so am I. So let's celebrate Thanksgiving.
Si no te has suscrito a nuestro canal, te invito a que te suscribas ahora y actives la campanita para que todas las semanas te lleguen las notificaciones de nuestros videos. Y por supuesto,
¡Happy Thanksgiving!